you know, love and life, you know, they work together. And the most magical thing. So that's why I feel that we need to cherish a little more, you know, throughout the world. So I want to do this song here. The person who played harp on this song was an incredible player. She's from Detroit. But she was an incredible harpist named Dorothy Ashby. Unfortunately, shortly after Songs in the Key of Black was released, she passed away of cancer. But tonight, we're going to honor her by using the actual music that she played, the track, as I sing the song. If it's magic, then why can't it be everlasting? Like the sun that always shines, like a poet's endless rhyme, like the galaxies and time.